Every speech is a story. You're taking the audience on a journey. There are characters, there's a setting. President Obama would constantly convey to us to ask, you know, what is the story we're trying to tell? There's conflict, there's tension, there's resolution, hopefully of some kind, there's challenge. You go and spend some time and look at all the elements of what makes a great story. They're all in the same elements that make a great speech.